Hey guys, T-Bone here from the Mag Attack along with Preppy McGee, Pam from
Bills
Traffic,
Mafia, and the baby.
And the man of the day, Chris McClain. He told Preppy his Bills would not make the playoffs, and if they did, he would go through a table. Bills made the playoffs back for how long were they there for?
They were there for 10 minutes.
About 10 minutes.
They were in the playoffs for 10 effing minutes, and here I am looking like an idiot getting ready to paralyze myself.
But that resulted in the most ridiculous outfit ever assembled. He's got a Hornets hard hat on, a Josh Allen jersey, Zubaz pants. He's got his wife's knee pads on. Are they your wife's?
Hold on now. That was messed up.
I'm wearing sunglasses. It's not sunny outside. I don't know what's happening. This could be the last time Pam we ever see Mac.
Why is Pam so happy about this?
I'm going to be
She's never been happy before. You're going to be in the It's the Pam and Bone Show on Monday, everybody. Show. This is not a very...
Will this hold?
It's a tough table.
No, it's not going to hold.
Is it going to hold me? And I just go, ugh. Or am I going through?
I'll get on you. You're going to see him.
Oh, no, he's going to break it. Bone's going to break it. Oh, crap. Oh my God, that's a long way down there. Seriously, why'd I come up this high?
Bills Mafia, baby.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
And he's down. The table did not break. The table survived. Good news, the table has survived. No, nothing went wrong. The table did not break. The table did not break. We are all good. What were you thinking on the way down there?
Oh, crap. Why have I done this? What if my big mouth got me into
it?
You got
all your parts?
Holy hell.
Your biscuits good?
Josh Allen just got sacked, didn't he?
We got a lot of reaction from around here. Preppy, what was your take when Mac hit that table?
That was great. You're still going to have to buy your wife a new table, but good job, Mac. Good job. I'm just glad it wasn't me.
We're bringing Pam for reaction as well. Pam, any thoughts on the plunge?
Can we do it again?
Pam's not satisfied enough.
I wanted to see the table split.
I know. I honestly kind of wanted to go through because I think it would have been better because I would have, like, instead I just kind of boom.
And this isn't one of the ones I greased up here.
Billy, any thoughts? I'm sorry, yeah, I didn't mean that's it, Mac, great job. Took one for the team there, Preppy. You got Mac to
You're
do that.
You're all in one piece.
Pam was out here, Christina, Brittany out here from promotions. Maybe the best thing I've ever been involved in.
I'm the only person that's ever lost a bet betting against the Bills. Seriously, you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, you gonna make this one again next year?
Nah, I don't think so.
Yeah, probably should have. That's it, he's still alive, table's not, I guess
Damn it.